I was in Laughlin, Nevada, which if you've never been there, is kind of where fun goes to die. Now, I only say that because a friend of mine falsely sent me in. I told him, I was like, I got a gig in Laughlin. And he goes, oh, dude, that's just like Las Vegas. Yeah, me and that guy, not fucking friends anymore. That's how that works. Right? And I was in Laughlin. At the end of the week, a girl came up to me after one of the shows and said this, verbatim. She just goes, you know, if you shaved your head, you'd be awfully hot. Oh. Yeah, if you didn't have a mouth, you'd be awfully polite. Like, I don't understand how human beings interact. It's funny. I wished I would have said it. I didn't. I thought about it later. What I actually heard myself say was, hey, thanks. You ever do that? Attitude of gratitude really fuck you? I just didn't hear everything she said. Like, you ever do that where you just hear the words that make you seem good? Like, I heard her say you and hot and was like, fuck right. You gotcha. Now, not often does your attacker reapproach, but guess who got a boomerang? This dude. Her friends got mad at her because of what she had said, so she came back and her friend said, I guess she was like, hey, I don't want you to take what I said the wrong way. My friends are upset. So all I was trying to explain to you is that I personally could never date a man with a hairline like yours. That's it. Well, thank you for coming back over here, Mother Teresa. Putting a little flutter in my heart, huh? But that shows what you know. All right? This is the hairline of a man who will go down and stay down on a woman for an adequate amount of time. That's what that is. That didn't fall out. It was rubbed the fuck off. How about that? So maybe you want to think about that, ladies, before you go offending another man who has a purple heart and cunnilingus. Yeah, this guy knows what I'm talking about. What's happening? All right, that guy. I don't know if he was happy about it or he was like, all right, I'll take it for a test spin outside. All right, you're holding on. Shouldn't have talked to you.